forever, ever, hold it, never mind. Oh, I.
हेलो हेलो, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू सोलस्टर. कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई फील मच मच बेटर टुडे फ्रॉम द एनर्जीज दैट यू नो आई वाज सेंसिंग एंड पिकिंग. बहुत बेहतर. एंड आई होप आप सब सेफ हैं. यू गाइज आर सेफ. स्टे सेफ गाइज. कोविड इज स्प्रेडिंग एंड स्प्रेडिंग रियली बैड, राइट? एंड वी आर वेरी क्लोज टू 200 सब्सक्राइबर्स. डू लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब, ओके? बिकॉज देन आफ्टर वी कंप्लीट 200 सब्सक्राइबर्स आई वॉज प्लानिंग टू कम लाइव, ओके? And of course, there are a couple of freebies that I wanted to introduce. वो मैं शेयर करूँगी आपसे. मेरी सारी इन्फॉर्मेशन डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में, kindly have a look. तो आज हम रीडिंग एक्चुअली करने वाले हैं अबाउट द अपकमिंग वीक, राइट? फॉर जून 2021. इट्स अ टाइमलेस रीडिंग. देर इज नो क्लॉक इन द यूनिवर्स. टाइम इज फ्लूइड. सो जब भी टाइटल आपको अट्रैक्ट करता है, जब भी रीडिंग आपको अट्रैक्ट करती है, सो ऑब्वियसली इस रीडिंग में आपके लिए ज़रूर कुछ है, ओके? And you know, the thought basically which is really running in my mind is like, your true strength lies within yourself. And you know, when you feel that nothing is working in your favor, it's only your willpower, only your strength, only your faith that takes you forward. So I think this is the core theme which is running around. So let's begin with our Earth signs, okay? Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. So, मेरे Earth signs के लिए, what are the messages we need to see? Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn के लिए, what are the messages we need to see? It will be, I'll try to finish the reading under 10 minutes. So, we are pulling, you know, a card from the Moonology deck. ठीक है? Then I'm going to use the Rider Waite, and I'm going to clarify the same with the Aquarian. Some of the messages might be very. क्या देखना है मुझे? क्या करूँ? हाय, कुछ कुछ होता है. क्यों होता है ये? जिसको भी हो रहा है, आई थिंक समवन इज रियली गेटिंग द वाइब. ईदर यू गाइज आर वॉचिंग, और यू गाइज आर शाहरुख खान फैंस, आई डोंट नो, और काजोल फैंस मे बी. सो यू गाइज आर लिसनिंग टू समथिंग लाइक दैट, और आई डोंट नो, बट दिस सॉन्ग हैज़ बीन, यू नो, लिटरली इसका विजुअल मुझे उस पर गाइड्स ने दिखाया है. सो ऑफकोर्स कुछ कुछ है इसके अंदर. क्या है? दैट नीड्स टू बी फिगर आउट. ओ राहुल, देयर समबडी हुज नेम इज राहुल. ऑफकोर्स होगा, देर आर 10,000 पीपल और मोर देन दैट, यू नो, हु नेम्ड राहुल, ऑफकोर्स. सो क्या करूँ? हाँ, some of the messages, Michael, we need to see for Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn ke liye. There's no genitalia, guys. Keep that in mind. Okay? Only energies we tap into. And reversals nahi karti unless I'm guided to. Some of the messages for Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn ke liye kya message? Jo dekh rahe hain, unke liye kya message? And of course, cross watchers, please, you know, look at the reading. You know, as per your inner compass, the answer dekhega. Chips are not down. I think that is how I'm gonna fix it. Chips are not down. Ooh, yeah. So we've got two for you. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Chips are not down. Let's see. What do we have here for you guys? Ooh. A time for healing. Take time to breathe out. So we have balsamic moon and we have decimating moon, right? So let me just pull out your tarot spread. I'm going to pull out a love spread, okay? And then I'm going to explain this to you in detail with the tarot, with the love spread that we pull out. Some of the messages, Michael, I need to see for my own signs. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn के लिए, what are the messages? What are the messages for Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn for the upcoming week? June 2021. What do they need to see? What do they need to see? They're asking me to shuffle. So, अगर ये आपको bother कर रहा है, so you can, you know, put it on mute. Dil da mamla hai. There's something. Take time to breathe out. Maybe there's no contact. There's some kind of gap, there's separation, there's healing going on for somebody in the love engagement, okay? So it's going to be okay. That is why it says that, you know, kya karu hai? That's why this show, it see, I can't make that up, can I? Show me the messages for Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, what do they need to sing like? We've got the Ten of Wands, we've got the Three of Pentacles. We've got the High Priestess. And we've got the Sun card with the World at the bottom of the deck. So people, you can please have a look at the spread very carefully. Aap dekh sakte hain, acche se dekh sakte hain. You can pause it, take a screenshot if you wish to, okay? And then I'm going to just explain it to you. So I'm sure you must have seen it. So, you know, if we really talk about the moonology cards, we'll start with the decimating moon, okay? Which is, take time to breathe out. Dhyan se dekh lijo, please. So with take time to breathe out, it simply goes on to say, you know, the intensity of the full moon, lunar eclipse and Sagittarius has just crossed us by. So obviously, you know, it's going to be heavy, it's going to be huge. And what is this card really asking you? Is that the situation you are in right now has reached to its point. That is why we have the Ten of Wands. Okay? It has reached to its, you know, heightened position, वो एकदम peak पर आ चुका है और आपको वो कह रहे हैं कि आप reflect करिए. अगर बात नहीं हो रही है तो please don't get upset about it, but just reflect. Maybe because with the Three of Pentacles, that's what they're trying to tell you, that you need to see, you need to identify that why this seems like a burden, this seems like, oh, it's not kind of working out. और ऐसा आपको क्यों, you know, महसूस हो रहा है कि ये workout नहीं हो रहा है. दे आर आस्किंग यू टू ट्रस्ट योर इंट्यूशन, दे आर आस्किंग यू टू हैव फेथ, दे आर आस्किंग यू टू गो फॉरवर्ड, यू नो, बट शायद आप वो नहीं कर पा रहे हैं फॉर सम रीजन्स, माई टॉरस, माई वर्गो, माई कैप्रिकॉर्न्स, यू नो. और पॉसिबिलिटी ये है दैट यू नो यू आर ट्रस्टिंग द आउटसाइड फोर्सेज विद द थ्री ऑफ पेंटिकल्स, यू आर ट्रस्टिंग द आउटसाइड फोर्सेज मोर दैन ट्रस्टिंग योर इंट्यूशन. आप वो नहीं कर रहे हैं बिकॉज of that reason only you are not seeing the abundance which is ahead. So जिसके बारे में भी आप पूछ रहे हैं, जिस भी relationship के बारे में आप पूछ रहे हैं, या जिसके whoever, like singles who are in a relationship, couples, married people, you know, whichever way you want to fix it in love, they're saying breathe. Okay, breathe, you don't have to worry. So they're asking you to breathe, right? They're asking you to trust. And at times, you know, God's you know, direction or delay is for the good. It is like a new pathway, new doorway maybe, which is opening for you that you're not ready to see. And just keep affirming, you know, with this here, just keep affirming and keep telling yourself, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, that I'm where I am and it's okay. That's the affirmation of this card, that, you know, you're okay. Wherever you are, you're just very okay, because you know by the end of the day, the hindsight में आप देख रहे हैं, bigger picture जो देख रहे हैं, that is with the sun. It's going to close up with the sun. So there's nothing more that you need to, you know, ask. It's all about your faith. So the chips are not down, people. Keep that in mind. All right. And it's also time to share your wisdom. It's also time to, you know, see the good side. Don't fret about things that didn't work out. So they're saying that, you know, keep the faith. Keep going, and maybe your experiences, those who've had like not healthy relationships, not equal balanced relationships, that's what they're saying, that, you know, with the Ten of Wands, they're telling you that, you know, it's okay, it's all right, you've learned your lessons and you'll be out of it soon, if at all, you know, something hasn't worked out. But honestly, with the Sun card, which is like the best card, you know, in the deck. And with the decimating moon, it's about the breather you really need, because maybe you don't need to be with somebody right now. You need to be with yourself. You need to enjoy your own company. And that is where your, you know, your ride will really begin. And you have to remind yourself that life will go on. Do not have that dependency. Wo dependency mat rakhiye with the other person, please. Because wo bahut difficult ho jata hai. Wo bahut burdening ho jata hai. Shayad ye wahi hai ki maybe you're too dependent on somebody with this. You know, maybe that's why it's feeling like a burden. They're saying trust your intuition, trust yourself. Sorry, you know, I had to move the car. So trust yourself, don't trust anything else, but just trust yourself. That's what, you know, the advice is here to you. And this thing, take time for healing. So yeah, if at all it's required that you need to, you know, sit back, you know, take a back seat and relax, just take that, you know, spend time with yourself, listen to good music, acha music suniye, acha khana khaiye. Yahan mujhe lagta hai, you know, somebody is really fond of cooking, I don't know. एंड जिनको बहुत पसंद है कुकिंग, आई थिंक यू शुड टेक दिस अप सीरियसली. अगर आप इसको सीरियसली नहीं ले रहे हैं, आई थिंक यू शुड टेक दिस अप सीरियसली, बिकॉज इट वुड रियली रिवॉर्ड यू. कैन एक्चुअली थिंक अबाउट टर्निंग इट इनटू अ करियर ऑल्सो, यू नो. एंड आई फील हियर समवन लव्स टू राइट. लिखने का शौक है तो प्लीज़ लिखना शुरू करिए. टॉरस, वर्गो, कैप्रिकॉर्न, गाइज, यू गाइज आर वेरी वेरी इंटेलिजेंट पीपल, ओके. सो यूज इट. And let the past be in the past with this card. You know, don't get hung up with it. Heal, take your time, learn from your experiences and see that, you know, with faith, with guidance, everything is going to fall into place. And they say, you know, when one is healed, jab aap, you know, heal kar jate hain from whatever was not working out, whatever was not seeming right, to cheeze apne aap, you know, they fall into place. फिर कोई कन्फ्यूजन होती नहीं है, फ्रैंकली. और फिर इट बिकम्स मच ईजियर फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट, ओके, यू नो, इट वॉज सो ईजी टू टर्न द पेज एंड आप वो पेज, यू नो, टर्न नहीं कर पा रहे थे. क्यों नहीं कर पा रहे थे? दिस थिंग योर इंट्यूशन इज रियली टेलिंग यू फॉर द पर्सन यू आर आस्किंग अबाउट. मे बी देयर नेम स्टार्ट्स विद अ बी और अ जे, आई डोंट नो. एंड मे बी इन द कमिंग 10 डेज यू विल गेट टू नो एग्जैक्टली वॉट वॉज होल्डिंग इट. Why it was feeling so heavy and why there was this no contact kind of gig, you know, which was happening. So the point is that whoever you are asking for, whoever the relationship you're asking for, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, they're saying that, you know, it's very abundant, it's very healthy, it's very good. You just need to trust yourself more. Aap nahi kar rahe, you're not changing. Change, please, okay? Don't be fixed. Because of that reason, you're not ready to see the good side. And patience तो चाहिए होता है ना. अगर patience नहीं होगा तो फिर आप कैसे, you know, खूबसूरती से आगे बढ़ेंगे? आप आगे नहीं बढ़ सकते हैं. So have the required patience. And in the meanwhile, you know, take care of you. Work on yourself. I think for the feminine energy or the, you know, women who are watching it, really, I feel that, you know, work on yourself. Work on your looks. Pay attention to yourself, because any which way COVID may, you know, be, guys are not doing much, but yet, you know, give yourself time. Even for men, the masculine energies who are watching this, you know, give yourself time, guys. You know, spend good time on you. You know, groom yourself, look nice, hot, and see how your mood is going to get lifted up. And by the upcoming moon cycle, you know, by the next full moon, you would be in a much better, smoother place, because then, by then, you would be very clear and very sure about what you really want to do with this relationship, where you want to take this relationship. So you could be dealing with, of course, a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio in the mix. You could have an Aries, a Leo, a Sagittarius in the mix. Of course, you can have that. You can have an Aquarius also, as I said. So there's a strong Aquarius energy, there's a strong Cancer energy that I see. And with the, you know, with the whole vibe which is running on, I really want to see what is this Ten of Wands, what is this burden really? Is it a relationship that didn't work out, or is this something which is weighing on your mind? Although it seems to me that it is something which is weighing on your mind because of the distance and the time and the, all of that. Shayad ye wo hai. But they're saying, you know, whoever you're asking about, यू नो इट्स वेरी अबंडेंट, इट्स वेरी नाइस, इट्स वेरी चाइल्ड लाइक, वेरी फ्रेंडली. द बेस इज फ्रेंडशिप एंड देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग टू क्रिएट एंड टेक दिस रिलेशनशिप फॉरवर्ड बोथ वेज. सो हो सकता है कि जिन जिनके बारे में आप सोच कर रीडिंग देख रहे हैं, टॉरस वर्गो कैप्रिकॉर्न, दे आर ऑल्सो डेफिनेटली थिंकिंग अबाउट यू. एंड इट्स जस्ट दैट यू नो इट्स ओके इफ यू नीड सम टाइम टू हील, टेक द टाइम आउट एंड चिल. देयर इज नथिंग टू वरी, यू विद द राइट पर्सन, दैट्स हाउ इट अपीयर्स टू मी. और जिनके साथ ये वाइब करता है मुझे जरूर बताएगा. माइकल शो मी व्हाई द टेन ऑफ वांड्स इज हियर. Maybe her eyes are like really pretty or your eyes are really really profound. There's a possibility. जो भी है उनकी आंखें सुंदर हैं. Ten of Wands is clarified by the Ten of Swords. Why? So yeah, something was really weighing heavy on you. I don't see a third party, Taurus Virgo Capricorn. But if there was, you know, that is finished, that's gone. That's what they're saying, that you know, you don't have to be sad because ideally third party nahi hai. It's I think the time which is such, the air which is such, and because of that reason, you know, this feels what it feels. There are too many. Why the Ten of Wands and the Ten of Swords? Maybe you're coming out of a rough cycle. A cycle that is not serving you anymore. Something which is toxic. Ho sakta hai, you know, the advice to you is that, you know, be out of that relationship. Yeah. The Knight of Swords could be like an air energy, as I said. So, they're going to come to you. It's just that if you are taking time out, if you are, you know, not there with them, it's perfectly okay because they're going to reach out to you. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. They will definitely reach out because they know that how beautiful and how healthy the relationship is. Yeah, they are with the Ace of Pentacles. So having said that, I don't think you need to worry one bit. Take time out to heal, okay? And work on yourself. Self-care. As I said, you know, the person finds you attractive. The person says that, you know, bahut abundant aur bahut hi healthy relationship unko dikhta hai ye. To mujhe nahi lagta ki aapko zyada fret karne ki zarurat hai. This is not like a third party situation. This is totally about just the situation around, the environment around. That is why I said, you know, when I was starting the relationship, starting the reading, maybe in the initial time, jab ye aapki relationship shuru bhi hui, jinke liye ye resonate karta hai, please let me know. For people who started out in this relationship, knew it, that, you know, probably they have found the right one. But, you know, COVID happened, and because of the COVID, you know, the whole thing came to a stop. That's what they're advising you, that this is very temporary. It's going to pass off with the world in the end. Any which way, you're coming out of a cycle which is not serving you, right? So they're saying turn your perspective, positivity dekhiye, negative sides ko bhul jaiye, aur past mein mat ruke rahiye. You know, move ahead, you know, with faith, with willpower, and know that oh Rahul, somebody's going to call you like that, and someone is going to tell you that, you know, yeah, you're my cupcake, basically. So this seems amazing, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. And let me just take out notes from the universe as to what the universe is really advising as a closure of the reading. Yeah, like and subscribe zaroor karega, because you know mujhe baar baar kehna bhi acha nahi lag raha, but then you know that's how I think YouTube works. So agar aapko zyada takleef na ho to subscribe ka button zarur dabayega, and do support the channel and the community, help us grow, okay? Kya wo beqarar hain, kya unke dil mein kuch kuch hota hai, ye sari readings is tarah se nahi dalti hu main, because mujhe personally lagta hai that, you know, the readings should be genuine, the way we are usi tarah se aani chahiye, because people take them seriously, right? So let's see what is the advice my friend. The Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Ace of Pentacles and the Sun. What else do we want? I mean, It's just so wow. It is really wow. I can have four of them. Four. Michael, blueberry, show me. What is it we need to see? See, you guys are fixed. That's why they're saying, please trust your intuition and make sure that you see the bright side. My fearless freedom lights up the world. That's what this is about. This 10 of wands and the 10 of swords is about. This ace is here. This sun is here. It's in you. That's why when I started the reading, I said it's the strength in you that determines. So keep in view, this relationship is very the person you're asking about, yeah, jis rishte ke bare mein aap pooch rahe hain, bahut acha hai. Just feel free. Agar koi rishta aapko bandhe aur aapko burden kare, obviously wo toxic ho raha hai. You know, dependency होना अच्छा होता है, लेकिन co-dependency होना अच्छी नहीं होती. Okay, so stay fearless, stay light, travel light, and know that you know the one you're asking about is the sun, and आप भी उनके लिए for that matter, right? So the reading resonates. Give me a like and subscribe, and I shall see you the next time. Until eternity, stay safe, stay home, ध्यान रखिएगा, alrighty, bye.